The troubled Ferguson, Missouri Police Department has its first African-American chief. Delrish Moss, a veteran Miami officer, was sworn in yesterday. The department has been under intense national scrutiny since the fatal shooting of Michael Brown in 2014. Moss said it's the department's task to bring nobility back to police work.